Oh my God! It's incredible! Here we go! Oh my God! It was the most amazing experience I've ever had in my life.
Hello, my name's Simon Crafer. I'm in Misano. And yeah, it's the middle of the MotoGP summer holidays, but believe it or not, I got the awesome opportunity to come to Misano at the beginning of World Ducati Week and join a select few Panigale Superleggera owners who have taken the opportunity to have the Ducati MotoGP experience. And so first of all, we had to have medical checks, do briefings, which the briefing on the MotoGP bike was the first time I thought, this is something special, you know, myself and the other Ducatistas, because there was Paolo Ciabatti and Davide Tadozzi, Michele Pirro, Michele Pirro's crew chief, Marco, an absolute gent, to talk us through what everything on the dash means, the lights, alarms, numbers, gear position, everything, and also how to get in and out of neutral, you know, into gear. Basically, how to use the gearbox, seamless gearbox, correctly and safely. And then we got to have the MotoGP experience. And what is that? First of all, we rode the Panigale V4 SP2, which was impressive enough. Then moved on to the Superleggera. I'll tell you about specs on that. At the end of this video, but also then the MotoGP experience. And I hope you enjoy the video as much as I did making it.
Oh my God! Honestly, this is crazy! Here we go! We're up to Misano on a factory Duke! Oh my God, I never felt anything like it. Can you believe this? Last turn, I've made it! was the most, as you can tell, I'm knackered, was the most amazing experience I've ever had in my life. Second only to my children turning up. Thank you, Michaeli. I just can't believe how well it does everything and how also good the tires are. Thank you, buddy. It was another level on what I expected. Thank you, guys. Unreal. I knew it'd be good, but honestly, was another. Thank you, Michaeli. Thanks for making it easier, mate. I really appreciate. The last lap, I had to talk a bit, and I had to slow down a little bit to do it.
Yeah, because it's more aggressive with the braking area.
Oh. Buddy, it's amazing. I'm tired, you know, after just those laps.
I see you after.
Yeah. But thank you, buddy. I really appreciate. Thank you a lot.
Can you believe that? Pinch myself. I feel so lucky. Before we talk about the MotoGP bike, let's go back to the beginning of the experience, because the three bikes was really important to get warmed up and, you know, confidence. I raced this circuit anti-clockwise. After I finished, they changed the direction, so I needed the laps to understand some of the corners a bit, and especially the fast one. The Panigale V4 SP2 is 1100cc, 215 horsepower, awesome electronics, really impressive, amazing brakes. It is very good, and I think good enough to keep majority of people happy. You have to be very good to want something better. Then moved on to the Panigale Superleggera, 1000cc, it's a little bit less torque, 16,000 RPM, and it makes 234 horsepower. And it only weighs 152 kilos. I mean, it's better than what I raced in my day. Like, very impressive. And then, Carol Abraham spent time with me, you know, basically they guided me in that experience. And then I moved on to the MotoGP experience with Michaeli Pirro. He led me for three laps. I asked three, he said two, I said, I need three. And then I got to go in front for three. And I knew it was going to be good, you know. I knew it was going to be amazing. It's arguably the best MotoGP machine for the last 2 years. And but, you know, I got to use the carbon brakes, which is, I feel lucky about that. Then the big one is Piero Taramasso from Michelin allowed me to ride the machine with the real MotoGP Michelin tires on. So big thank you to Piero. And so the K medium front and the soft rear. And like I said, I knew the experience was gonna be good, but it blew my mind. For example, down the front straight here, braking for turn one, it was so stable, brakes so good, and I got even got the back off the ground, you know, felt it go up and off a little bit, and so stable doing it. Then braking at an angle, the Michelin front tire, amazing, you know. Then the bike was happy to lean. I didn't have to fight it. In the corner, the bike turns. And then the initial touch of the throttle, so smooth, you know, for an angry, amazing race bike. It was nice and smooth on the initial throttle. And then when you get up, I was a bit of a chicken on corner speed. I didn't want to damage their bikes and never get an invite back, you know. A little bit of a chicken on corner speed. Then I pick it up, that beautiful throttle connection, and then go. I used full throttle, and the thing really boogies, as you imagine, the gearbox. So beautifully smooth, you know, the seamless, just the RPM changes, but no jolt, just amazing. But also electronics, I never felt them kicking in. They were so good, so smooth. You could hear it cutting a little bit, but I gotta say, again, huge thank you to Michelin, to Ducati for inviting me, and to Dorna for letting me do this, because since I stopped racing, I never thought I would have an experience as good as this ever again.